Eyewitness News is moving to North Attleboro now, where business is getting back to normal for those living and working on North Washington Street. The road reopened yesterday following last Friday's huge apartment building fire. The four-alarm blaze destroyed the entire building, which has been knocked down. Part of the roadway may be closed periodically to demolition workers, so they will remain on the site.